Team out is 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We have ignition and liftoff of a Delta II rocket.
Luna, Maha, Isis, Helen, Giwang, Celine, Diana, Marama, Hathor, Artemis, Bulan, Inyanga, Sedna, Moan, Mamaquila, Hecate, Astarte, Cynthia, Madonna, Lua, Phoebe, Nemesis, Ishtar, Astoreth, Lilith, Chandra, Deva, Maiden, Mother, Priestess, Crone, Moon. Do you hear her? She has 1,000 names. Do you hear your grandmother calling? Come now, child of my child, Gaia. Come and call on me. She's the queen of the sky, whisper in the dark, reflecting the underworld, filtering emotions, cedar of dreams, softly calling. Can you hear her? No need to resist. You're safe here in this space. Here in space. You can relax and just notice your breath. Feel into your breath. No need to change anything. Nothing to do but breathe with her tidal pool, the suck and flow of your heart, ebb and flow. Ebb and flow. The rise and fall of your belly. The rhythm of her invitation. Her rhythms are your rhythms. Birth. Growth. Decay. Death. Nascence, emergence, visibility, culmination, fertility, life, creation, rebirth, mystery, change. Transformation, realignment, rest, renewal, expansion, release. Relax into this journey, leaving home, saying goodbye to our world, the world we know, the world that we reflect, like the moon reflects Grandfather Sun, the light bringer. Rising together now, release and feel the gravity lift. Our Mother Earth and Father Sky bidding us farewell, foundations and boundaries, the center of our existence, the source of our life. Earth, water, air, fire, terra, aqua, air, ignis, body, blood, breath, spirit, matter, lymph, inhalation, fuel, bones, sweat, exhalation, metabolism, skin, tears, speech, body warmth, earth, water, air, fire. On the moon, we will be separated from those elements that make the body of Gaia, that make us. On the moon, there is no air, no earth, no water, no fire. As we travel together in this shuttle, our bodies are an elemental transmission. You and everyone else sharing this journey are made of the same intersecting cycles as our planet. Earth, water, air, fire. And they connect us to one another as we travel further and further from home. Feeling at home in your body, relaxing now into this journey. Dust returning to dust, we ingest, incorporate, and excrete earth. We are made of earth. Streaming fluid, washing, nourishing, endless rivers pouring in and through and out. We are made of water. Gas exchange, atomic dance, contract between animal and plant, interpenetrating, breathing the universe in and out again. We are made of air. Fuel of life, upward cycle, raising plant and water, which falls again. Primordial lightning, catalyzing life. We are made of fire. We are almost at our destination now. And looking down on our fragile planet in the distance, you notice that you can no longer see any evidence of human existence on her surface. She's become a play of light and dark, a swirl of colors. Instead, the moon looms large in your vision. Here she is now, welcoming you home. Luna, Maha, Isis, Helen, Giwang, Selene, Diana, Marama, Hathor, Artemis, Bulan, Inyanga, Sedna, Moan, Mama Quila, Hecate, Astarte, Cynthia, Madonna, Lua, Phoebe, Nemesis, Ishtar, Astareth, Lilith, Chandra, Deva, Maiden, Mother, Priestess, Crone, Moon. She is so pleased you have answered her call.